tell you what, Cody. What a pair, huh?
You're right. Sags and Knobs, the Nasty Boys are here. Let's go back to Gary.
Combined weight 464 pounds. The team of Davey Rich and Terry Travis.
Rich and Travis against the tag team champions of the world and Missy Hyatt. You know, I'm going to hopefully talk to this trio a little bit later in this program and find out exactly what her motives were. Don't answer that. Set to go in this tag match, Jesse. The Nasty Boys against Rich and Travis. And there's no doubt about it, the Nasty Boys have the demeanor, the ability to become tag team champions for a long, long time.
And here's Sags in the ring. One half of the, oh, and now you can see why he's nasty. He don't even lock up, lifts the knee, drives it into the abs, forearms, and takes control, Cody.
No!
That's nasty!
That is nasty.
That's also nasty outside the ring. Whoa! What a clothesline by Knobs.
Now, you know, Missy, certainly instrumental to the Nasty Boys in their defeat over the Horsemen at Fall Brawl.
Well, you know, if you think back, remember something, Tony.
What's that, Jess?
Do you remember how the Horsemen, they didn't treat Missy very well? You remember the return of the Nature Boy, Ric Flair?
Yeah, I do. Did you see what just happened in the ring?
No, I didn't.
Knobs holding up his arm and
giving him a deodorant check. Oh. Obviously, he don't use right guard or menom, does he?
No, I tell you, you're right about the way the Horsemen and Missy Hyatt really parted ways. She was the lady who was here when Ric Flair returned and was really wanted to talk to Flair.
And remember something, nothing worse than a woman scorned.
Yeah, you're right.
You know?
Sag with a big elbow to the top.
Got him.
Ladies and
the
gentlemen,
tag team
here are your
champions
winners,
of the world.
The world tag team champions, the Nasty Boys.
Along with Missy Hyatt.
Look at Missy bouncing right in that ring, Tony.
And we will nasty-size you!
All right, now we're talking to the Nasty Boys and Missy Hyatt after the break, but here it is again, Jeff.
There's, look at the power body slam right there by Knobs of the Nasty Boys. There goes Sags up to the top. Looks out, gives it one nasty signal from the top rope, and off he comes to wham! And the champs win it.
I'll be back! A lot of questions for Missy Hyatt and the Nasty Boys.